Welcome back, everybody. I'm Kyle Dixon. I'm the CUNIS Performance Team Manager here at CUNIS Country Ford Lincoln in Delavan, Wisconsin. I'm super excited to be out here today featuring the 2020 Ford F-150 Shelby Baja Raptor. It's an amazing truck. This one comes in lead foot gray. I'm gonna do a quick walk around of the truck for y'all. So let's get these things started. All right, let's start out with this beautiful front end. First, you have your Shelby Raptor windshield header up top there. You're gonna have a replacement hood from Shelby. It's a functional dual ram air intake. Also, you're gonna have Shelby lettering coming across the front here in black. Looks great. And then on either side of the hood, you're gonna have the words turbocharged. You got a replacement bumper here. You're gonna have a 40-inch curved LED light bar on top of the bumper there. And then you've got two 10-inch LED driving lights there. There's also a cutout of the word Shelby here up front, right above the license plate holder. Great looking front end. Now, under the hood of this animal, you're gonna have a 3.5 liter high output twin turbo V6 from Ford. Now from Ford, that comes with a 450 horsepower tune along with a 510 pound feet of torque. Shelby is going to up that to 525. Now they're gonna do a performance air intake, high flow filter. You're gonna have an oversized intake tube, as well as a replacement intercooler, a one piece heat shield, and a little tweak to the turbos. All around, it's gonna be 525 horsepower and 610 pound feet of torque. It is quite a noticeable difference with 75 horsepower increase and 100 pound feet of torque more. Man, this thing rips. All right, to the side of this beautiful truck. On all four corners, you're gonna get replacement wheels from Shelby. They're gonna be 18-inch alloy wheels. They're all four of them are wrapped in a 35-inch KM3 tire from BF Goodrich. You're also gonna get two extra tires in the chase rack, the bed of the truck. Also, you're gonna have some rocker panel striping here with the 525 horsepower lettering there. On the rear of the truck, on the bed, you're gonna have the Shelby Baja Raptor lettering as well on there. To the side here, we're gonna have your exclusive Shelby chase rack here. It's gonna have Baja Raptor and Shelby cut out there. On the top of that chase rack, you're gonna have a 50-inch power actuated LED light bar from Rigid. Now to your rear end, you've got on your tailgate here, you can have lettering, the Shelby Baja Raptor. Also, there's a replacement high clearance bumper on the rear as well. It's gonna have two 10-inch LED reverse lights in it, as well as a little Shelby stamped out on top of here. On the top of the bumper, you're gonna have some black tipped exhaust. It's a Borla tuned Shelby exhaust. It sounds great. Now in 2019, Ford introduced their live valve shock system to the world. Those shocks have sensors located around the truck, and basically the shocks are able to adjust the compression rate within milliseconds based on the terrain that you're driving on. Now, last year, Shelby did a leveling kit along with the stock Ford shocks. Worked out great. They didn't do anything to them though because they're such great shocks. Well, this year, they integrated their past shock system with the live valve technology. Up front, you're gonna have your 3-inch aluminum coilovers, and in the rear here, also with a remote reservoir up front. These are adjustable shocks on the Shelby Baja Raptor 2020. You're gonna have three different modes. You're gonna have on-road comfort, on-road performance, and off-road performance. As easy as a click of a little knob and you're there. And on the rear, you're gonna also have your remote reservoir along with a piggyback remote reservoir. These are covered with an anodized aluminum, and they act like a heat sink for all the extra heat that's being built up in these shocks. Now, these shocks are amazing, what they do to the performance of this truck. I didn't think it could get much better as far as handling on and off the road, but man, the first time I hopped into this truck and took it just for a ride down the street, I knew it was different. The handling off the road as well, I've had a little bit of experience driving it off the road, is awesome. It's just, you can tell there's a difference in everything, from the way that it steers and takes corners, to the way that it takes bumps and hills off road, on gravel, sand, dirt, you name it. It's a great ride. Shelby did a great job this year with the suspension on the Shelby Baja Raptor. Your stock Raptor comes from Ford with the 802A fully loaded Raptor package. Now you're gonna have everything. You're gonna have all your safety and all your tech upgrades that you could possibly want. You're also gonna have your twin panel moonroof with your power sunshade. Now Shelby, they add the carbon fiber appearance package. They also do full leather recovers to the driver and passenger seat. They also add some embroidery, Shelby Baja Raptor embroidery. On the center console, you're gonna have a nice plaque with the Shelby Baja Raptor, as well as your CSM serial number dash plaque up there above the glove box. You're also gonna get your Shelby Baja Raptor floor mats, as well as your billet racing pedals from Shelby. Man, these interiors, they haven't changed much, but they also added, back last year, they added an instrument cluster panel, which looks great. It's got Carroll Shelby's signature on the left side, and on the right side, it's got Shelby. Great looking interior from Shelby, as it has looked in all the years past. Hey, now, if you're interested in this truck, or any of the others, we have this one in Leadfoot Gray. I think this is one of my favorite colors here with the black striping on the rocker panels and the rally striping. It's one of my favorite, but we also have in stock right now black, white, we've got Leadfoot Gray, we've got Magnetic Gray, we also have Race Red. So, hey, if you're interested, please give me a call. I've included my contact information in the video description below. Hey, please like, comment below, share this video, all you'd like on social media. Thanks again for checking in, and have a great day!